Laura has some serious fear of commitment, but she's hoping Corey can help her change that.
Hello. Hi.
So you want to get tattooed today, huh?
Yes, I want to get a Thor's hammer. And this is the picture that I brought.
Cool. Thor?
Yes.
What's Thor?
Viking god, isn't it?
It's a Viking god, god of thunder. My boyfriend's name is Thor.
Oh, is your boyfriend real big?
Yes. Well, yeah. He's been asking me to make a commitment, so.
Thor. Oh, cool.
Are you guys getting married or something?
Nope.
So you're gonna get Thor's hammer?
Uh-huh. I'm definitely commitment phobic. I can't sign a lease. I change my job all the time.
Well, cool. Why don't you give me about 20 minutes and I'll draw up a stencil for you?
Thank you.
This girl, she's taking, she's putting Thor's hammer on her back.
Thor's hammer?
She goes out with Thor. I wonder if that's his real name.
Thor.
What if it is? I mean, he's a big old white Nordic dude. I'm Thor.
And he gets to stare at that tattoo on the back.
Yeah.
When he's
following her somewhere. He can say, oh, that, this is me. I am Thor. This is my hammer. Property of Thor. You okay?
Yes, I'm a little nervous, but I'm okay.
I can tell. You'll be all right.
Okay.
I've done this before.
Are you the one that's getting that Thor thing?
Yes.
I don't think you should do it.
What?
I don't think you should do it. If what Corey said was true.
Is it because it's my
It was Pixie.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. They just said that you weren't really that into him.
I didn't say that.
No, I am.
I don't want to make you feel bad.
Well, no, I mean, I'm not ready to get married or anything, but.
There you go.
Yeah. You want to marry him?
I don't know.
She told Pixie that, you know, she's getting it to make her boyfriend happy, and I guess that was just like a big fat mistake.
Do you have any doubts? You do, I can see it in your eyes. Don't do it.
Shut up.
No, I'm serious, don't do it. You gotta go with your instincts, for real.
Do you think I'm making a mistake?
No, I really don't think about it that far.
I think you should get something for yourself.
I do too. God, I don't have anybody here to
think about it. You know what I mean?
Babe, just get some lingerie.
She's gonna go home and tell this guy Thor, and he's probably some friggin' monster. Oh, they tried to talk me out of it, so now I gotta look over my shoulder and hope this big monster dude ain't gonna come in here and try to kick my ass, you know?
I don't know, because I change my mind all the time. I don't even know what my gut feeling is anymore.
The next thing I find out, she got on the phone and called her sister.
You think I should just go for it?
Like, whatever.
Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna get it.
Oh my god.
Because it's not about him, it's about me. It's about me just going for this.
And who told you that?
My sister.
Oh.
Is this gonna hurt?
Why don't you call your sister and ask her? I'm just kidding. All right, young lady, hold still, okay? Just stay really, really relaxed.
Thor has no idea I'm getting this tattoo. I need to commit to something, and one of the things I want to commit to is Thor.
If we get married, I'm gonna give you an invitation.
Oh, okay. Right. No, walk over here and take a look in one of the mirrors.
Oh. Oh my God! I love it. Thank you.
You happy?
Perfect. So happy. I can't change my mind, right?
No, you can't.
All right.